Today, I'm feeling better because I was tired yesterday. Today, we're going to one of the big attractions, one of the palaces in Vienna. And yeah, we'll see how it goes afterwards because we don't really know where else to go yet. But yeah, I have to do my hair and get changed. So, see you later. Bye.
Do you see this, guys? All the birds are standing on the head and they're even looking at the same direction. This is the palace. I don't know how to read the name, but yeah, I think this is it, but I can't take any pictures when I go in, so I guess this is it. And so many books. They say that like even the 4th century books are gonna be in this place. And two of the oldest Bibles is in this library. This is the State Hall, the Austrian National Library. And as you can see, it's really grand. And the design. Hello.
Hey guys, I'm back in the apartment. As you can see, I'm in the toilet right now because everyone else is packing and I don't want to be standing in their way. So I am in the toilet. And what you hear is the ventilation going on, and I'm going to switch it off. Yep, and now it's off. You can probably hear me better now. So we went to St. Stephen's Church, and we also went to Schönbrunn Palace, and we also went to the National Library, and we also went somewhere else, which I don't remember now, because there were a lot of cathedrals and churches, and yeah, I don't even know the name of it. And what else? There was a lot of Christmas markets going on, so yeah, and we had an awesome dinner in the market. I had the best seafood risotto ever. And yeah, so tomorrow we're gonna go someplace else again, which I have no idea where. Again, see you guys tomorrow. We're leaving tomorrow, by the way. I'm going back to Reading. So, bye.
1, 2, 3, 4.
This is the palace with the name that starts with a B that I don't know how to pronounce. Yeah, this is it. It's okay, yeah, I know something. 인생은 아름다워, you're playing chillin'. Now win-win, 너는 빈빈, 너는 나는. Hey guys, we're already in the airport, so today our last meal is Burger King. But yeah, we're at the airport now and we're gonna leave at like 6, so yeah, this is the end of our trip and we're gonna be back in UK, so see you guys on the flight when I'm back in UK. Bye! How serious a job. Now we're gonna walk to passport control, and again, there's gonna be a lot of people, so bye. Hey guys, so I'm back now. I am back in my room. I'm back in Reading. I'm on land, and yeah. So as you can see, I'm unpacking my things, a lot of it, and yeah. So it was overall a nice trip. It was awesome. Like, I had time to relax before my exams, and my hamster is awake.
Say hi.
Hello. You miss me? Don't know if he still recognizes me, but I hope I do. But I can't touch him yet because I haven't washed my hands, and no dirty hands on hamsters. I mean, animals in general, your pet, duh. Who doesn't know that? But anyways, I had a great time. And yeah, gonna try and pack now. And tomorrow afternoon, we're gonna get sushi. Sushi, because I wanted some for a long time. And yeah, with my friend again, who lives next door. We went to Austria together. Basically, I went to Austria with one of my flatmates, and she's also my senior in my same course. So we do both do pharmacy, but she's a year older than me. And I went with her boyfriend and her other friend. Yeah, I'm the youngest in the quadruple. And yeah. So, another surprise came, which is this. If you guys know me, you guys know, I have subscribed to Sorted Food, and during October, I went to, and basically, I pledged, and I got to, pledged a certain amount so that I can go to the studio, and they basically made food for us to try, and I got to see Sorted Food, all of them, and guess what arrived? Their cookbook. When I went to the door, I was arriving and it's like, who? I thought it was my Amazon parcels. I was like, oh, they're finally here. But no, it's Sorted Food, their cookbook, and I'm about to open it. Maybe now. So, oops. So I'll unbox this with you guys. Oh my gosh, guys. This looks rich. I like the packaging. No, it's been dented! My book. It's okay, I have two of these. Guys, this is so pretty. So, so nice. Okay, let's try to do this by one hand. I can't. I don't want to damage it. Oh my god. No way. Oh my god. You guys, this is so cool. Oh, this looks so cute. Guys. Oh my gosh, this looks so nice. Basically. Oh my god, they signed it. Ben, Mike, Jamie, James, and Baz, which is Barry. Oh, I'm in love. They're so cute. Okay, so basically, this is unboxing done.
Now that unboxing is done, back to unpacking. So basically, to wrap up, Vienna, nice trip. My favorite was probably Hallstatt, which was surprising because there's not a lot to do in Hallstatt, but I felt like it was the most fun, which is very surprising because there's snow, I think. We could have gone to the salt mine, but it was closed, as I said before. Kid area. Yeah. There were playgrounds, so we played in the snow. It was the funnest, best part, basically. And in Vienna, there was just a lot of sightseeing going on, but most of the time, I don't even know what the name of the things are called. So I was just confused. I was like, oh, it's another palace. Oh, it's another palace here. Oh, I was trying to take the tram, trying to take underground. Oh, and this is another cathedral. So I was basically confused the whole time. And in Salzburg, we ate a lot. It was a nice trip. So if you guys want to go to Austria, Hallstatt. But you can finish Hallstatt in like a day because there's not a lot to see. So yeah, that's it. Things weren't that expensive. It was manageable. Like it's Europe. So yeah, that's it. Bye guys. This is the end of all three vlogs. So I'm gonna go shower and unpack because I'm super tired and my face looks like crap. Even though I know I am crap. But anyways, I hope you guys have enjoyed the vlogs. A little promo. Subscribe to Sorted Food. Subscribe to Guys Thompson. Subscribe to Niall Wilson. And who else? Yeah, basically these three channels. Subscribe to them, please. They're all really cool channels to me. So yeah. Bye, guys. To another video I come up with or something. But yeah, bye.